Students are the lifeblood at Benedictine University, and through the collaborative efforts of the registrar and admissions offices, they are helping students make informed choices about starting and continuing their education.
When a student contacts an admissions counselor, they can expect to find out what degrees we're offering.
We offer degrees in theology, psychology, criminal justice, nutrition, management and organizational behavior, communication arts, fine arts, and a minor in religious studies.
For a student to be admitted, they have to turn in an application, of course. They can do that online or fill out a paper application. They can either send that to us or bring it in. We'll talk to students about what types of transcripts we need, either college or high school, depending on the age level of the student and test scores. We usually also require them to do a letter of recommendation if they're a high school student. We also bring in Wendy to help us out to talk about the programs, because she's really well-versed in our program since she's been with Benedictine for so long.
I'm Wendy Finch. I am the registrar here at Benedictine University at Mesa. I have been with Benedictine for just over 10 years now, and I'm excited to be part of the Benedictine University at Mesa adventure.
The registrar's role is a little bit of everything, I guess, so to speak. I will help the student register the first time, as well as provide some sort of guidance as to which courses, of course, to take. And then I kind of walk them through their academic experience, actually. I'm kind of with the student throughout their academic experience here, and actually all the way up through graduation. I'm also in touch with faculty, department chairs, program directors, kind of working with curriculum and determining, you know, class offerings, when they're offered.
Benedictine University at Mesa is not only focusing on incoming freshmen, they're also helping transfer students finish their degree here.
Well, we're here to help every student to try and get into the institution, but specifically for our transfer students, we really look to try and help them on a one-on-one basis, looking at every class that they want to transfer in to determine how many credits they can use towards our degrees or what will or will not count for us.
I can also help students know the process of how to get their transcript from either their high school or their community college and how to give it to us.
Benedictine University views this new campus in Mesa as a historic event not only for the university, but also for the first class of students that will start in the fall of 2013 in the new downtown Mesa campus.
Students are going to be part of something that's starting, and I think each student that we've talked to already so far feels that. We are redoing a building. We're going to have brand new classrooms. We have a curriculum that's being rebuilt. We're going to have faculty members that have been, you know, hired to be part of such an innovative way of teaching. Between that and then just the fact that, you know, it's an established university. We've been here for over 100 years, but it's also a new component with such historical strength.
Providing a welcoming atmosphere that reflects the best of the Benedictine values of hospitality and a concern for the development of each individual is a top priority. More information about applying to Benedictine University at Mesa can be found at ben.edu/mesa or by calling 602-888-5500.